title collector is here.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From Arizona, weighing in at 285 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Brandon Collins, the greatest of all time.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy. You talk about standing at the top of the mountain, this guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
The one, the only, Logan Paul.
And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
Some of the top names in boxing and WWE, and he may be big on the internet, but can he really handle a fight?
Why don't you roll in the ring and find out yourself, Saxton?
Nah, I'm good. I'm good right here.
Put a little respect on Logan Paul's name. Question for you guys. How many folks can say they made their WWE debut across the ring from Rey Mysterio at WrestleMania?
You're right, Corey. Logan Paul accomplished something that few ever have.
And Rey Mysterio was the one who felt the honor.
Ugh.
And while this is a non-title matchup, let's not ignore that the champion has quite the chip on their shoulder coming into this.
Yeah, they'll be able to walk out of this one with their title regardless. But you know they'd rather get the win and prove they really are the top dog in this division.
You're right, Corey. They're definitely not going to want to be shown up in this one.
And then you have an egomaniac like Logan Paul also ready for action.
You'd have an ego, too, if you were already as good at our sport as he is in such a short time, Saxton. Logan Paul's a real natural, a mega mogul, an influencer, a social media god, one of the baddest men around. Should I continue?
Okay, Corey, I think I know who's paying you under the table.
This is just brute power.
Oh, my goodness, absolute dominance.
Everything working against Logan Paul now.
Heavy work being done to Logan Paul right now.
Back in the ring now. Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
Rushing through with the spear.
Turned inside out by the German.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
A sound suplex.
One strong attack after another.
He's able to pick off the attack.
And now the pressure's mounting on him.
Stringing together some big moves here.
German suplex spiked. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Able to reverse.
Logan Paul finds some much needed breathing room.
That could be the spark Logan Paul was looking for.
Rolling through with the spear. Corey, Logan Paul has taken to this business like a fish to water. How do you get the better of a naturally gifted competitor like him?
Well, you're right. Paul has taken to the ring intrinsically, and he has a lot of natural instinct that serves him well. but his beginner's luck has to run out somewhere. So be patient and smart with your attacks. Make Paul look like the beginner he is.
This is just brute power. What a German suplex. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Ooh.
And Paul is being picked apart here.
For all his instinct, Paul looking very much like a beginner right about now, trying to deal with this smart offense. These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Striking at will.
This is just brute power. What a German suplex. And he's keeping the pressure on.
Paul has to wake up and fast.
Running through with the spear.
This is just brute power.
Release German. And the unabated offense continues. This is Logan Paul's perseverance getting tested.
Power from the suplex. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. And Paul caught by surprise.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the reversal by Logan Paul. Oh, my right. And some attitude behind it. Oh, my right. Saw the opening and turned it into a jump. Cover. Is it enough? One, two. Oh, and he kicked out at two.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Ooh.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Oblivious to the count, guys.
No, he beat the count
just barely.
Ooh. And a heinous attack to the knee.
Arms trap.
Precision strikes.
Oh, man. still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
That's right. I am. That's right, everybody. That's right. I'm the greatest of all time.
An extra shot of adrenaline.
This is just brute power.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
Superstar gonna do now.
Triangle's in.
What are you? Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Logan Paul's in a daze. This could be over soon.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Will Paul recover?
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Give up now.
And get to the ropes. That's going to force the break.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Superstar gonna do now.
Take a nap, Byron. Triangle to triangle. Hey, tap out. Really no shame in losing that way. And this one is over.
Just like that, everybody. Just like
your winner,
that.
Brandon.
The greatest of all time.
Victory, guys. Nope.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
Looking for something, anything under the ring. Producing a trampoline.